my work.
We can at least see the tissue to below the surface.
Okay, that's prison, right?
Is it distinctive subdural contaminant?
Yes. The shape of that prison doesn't look like it would be.